you should tell us your name.
Taylar.
Taylar. Well, I'm Julie.
I'm Nicole.
And we're with the Brand Properties Group. And we just wanted to talk about your cute little shop today and what you offer and just kind of get your name out there and just have everybody try some of your sweets. So
what brought you to Highland Village?
My parents are from here.
Okay.
Secretly, Flower Mound.
Okay. And you came from where were you ever?
That is I'm originally from here, but I went away and moved away to New York, later to Paris.
And did you have bakeries in New York and Paris as well?
No, I was training for.
Okay, awesome. So how long have you been open here?
It's almost 2 years now.
And this is the thing that. Even with COVID.
With COVID, it's been hard, but it's slowly starting to pick back up.
Okay.
So tell us some of your like specialties of a la sweets.
Our specialties, I would say, are our macarons, French macarons.
Yeah.
They're the best, according to the customers. So are the almond
croissants. There was literally 10 people.
Okay, this is going on and on. Yeah, and I also see you have some keto options.
We do. We have some keto options, which are really popular, and then also gluten-free.
Okay, well, I'll be trying those today. I'll be shaking those out.
Are y'all doing any specials for Valentine's Day?
I was working on some heart entremets, and then of course macarons.
Yes.
The boxes are macarons are really pretty. And,
that's a good option. If you don't like chocolates, there's always macaroons, there's croissants. You can start your Valentine's Day off. I see that she's got coffees and tea.
I make all my syrups.
Oh, you make all your syrups?
Oh, wow. So everything is fresh.
Yeah. What'd you say, Lindsay, like your number one bestseller of the macaroons?
How did you start the bakery and the pastry chef?
Being in New York, I was actually in the fashion industry
Sightseeing.
But you're glad to be back.
It's much
calmer, maybe.
It's more easier.
Yeah.
That's kind of the work where everything is cheap everywhere, and then you go to do your laundry somewhere else. It's hard.
Yeah.
So then you have to carry everything up like 5 flights of stairs.
Everything's more convenient here.
What is your favorite item that you want to eat? Or maybe like to bake?
I'm going to say
macaroon. Macaroon?
I love them. And even when I'm making that, I eat like 20 of them. you get addicted to them.
Yeah. And so is there anything different with the colors? Like I see some green and some like pink. Is that
the flavors?
The flavors.
Like we have raspberry, strawberry, mint chocolate, and according to the colors.
That's what I've never had one, so I have no idea. And I always want to know what the colors meant.
There is a difference between macarons and macarons.
What's that?
Are the French macarons. I also make the macaroons, which are the American coconut.
They look like a bunch of coconut kind of stacked up. Didn't even know there was a difference.
Well, thank you for sitting down with us and sharing your adventure of all the sweets in Highland Village.
Thank you.
everybody come out to Olive Sweets and try some of the delectables.
Until next time, like us on Facebook, subscribe to us on our YouTube channel, and remember, we are your DFW experts in real estate, so if you're looking to buy or sell, please call us.